Gary Thibodeau's attorney says that new witnesses have indicated Heidi Allen was kidnapped by James Steen and two other men, and her body was hidden under the floorboards of a cabin in the town of Mexico. On Saturday night, they received information about a possible cabin off Rice Road. When they arrived on Sunday afternoon, it appeared the site had been recently disturbed. Since then, Oswego County Sheriff's investigators and state police have been examining it. On Monday morning, a state police cadaver dog was brought in to go over the site.
I really can't go into too much specifics regarding what the dog did, but there was information developed that led us to call the medical examiner's office. And again, their team should be coming up to assist us tomorrow.
Gary Thibodeau's attorney is preparing a motion asking a judge in Oswego County to overturn Thibodeau's 1995 kidnapping sentence on account of newly discovered evidence. She says the cabin's location is consistent with the accounts of recent witnesses who say Steen talked about hiding Heidi Allen's body.
We've been hoping for this all along, that we would be able to find remains to basically substantiate what we've been learning.
The Oswego County District Attorney and the Sheriff's Office closed their investigation into the claims made by new witnesses in 2013. Both the DA and the sheriff said they did not find the story to be believable, could not locate a cabin in the area witnesses mentioned, and they both believed Gary Thibodeau was guilty.
At this point, it's too early to say whether it changes our view of the evidence that was gathered last year. What I can tell you is the Sheriff's Department and the DA's office has always had the single view, the single goal of bringing Heidi home to her family.
The DA says Oswego County Sheriff's deputies will be on duty at the cabin site around the clock to keep it secure. For now, reporting from Mexico, I'm Alex Dunbar.